the Aztec capital, Tenochtitlan, Hernan Cortes and his Spanish conquistadors have been relentlessly pursued by Aztec warriors, keen to exact revenge for La Noche Triste, the sad night. On crossing the mountains overlooking the Otumba plains, Cortes and his men find an enormous Aztec host waiting for them in the valley below. The Spaniards, suffering from hunger and disease, are exhausted. However, having made alliances with local tribes, the Spaniards are supported by Tlaxcalan warriors who have no love for their Aztec overlords. Indeed, some of Cortes' Tlaxcalan guides have gone for help from nearby tribes. Even with allies, looking at the army below, Cortes and his men expect their final hour has arrived. Cortes speaks to his men, telling them that science and discipline will prevail against the vast number of Aztecs arrayed against them. The Spanish are armed with steel and gunpowder weapons, while the Aztecs, though fierce and skilled warriors, are armed only with weapons of wood, stone, and obsidian. The Aztecs, without knowledge of horses in battle, have chosen to meet the Spaniards on Otumba's open plains rather than amongst the crags and forests that would have negated the awesome power of Cortes' cavalry. Cortes instructs his men to target the many chiefs leading their men below. After earnest prayers to Santiago, the Virgin Mother and God, Cortes and his men prepare for what will be a fight for survival. Only victory in the upcoming battle will allow Cortes and his men to see another day.
Thank you. from the east!
What?
Victory is ours, and victory is ours.